behind me is something that I have not yet seen in person, and something I am ridiculously stupid excited about. This is the follow-up to Tesla's crazy popular Model S. This is the crossover SUV, the Model X. Let's go ahead and take a look. So the first question you're probably thinking to yourself, and I know I did, is first of all, I haven't seen a Model X yet at all. They're not yet released. It's a pre-production model, but why is it Panasonic? It's at Panasonic because they are partnering with Tesla on their upcoming Gigafactory, which is going to make just a ridiculous ton of batteries. So this guy right here, a few interesting things about it. First, 100% pure electric, of course, like the Model S, but dem doors, though. Those are what Tesla is calling Falcon Wing doors, and they freaking open up. They're not like the Lambo doors that you might have seen or doors on older Mercedes, like the Gullwing doors. These doors, Tesla claims, can open in any space. Anywhere you can open a normal door, these can open. They've got really unique multiple hinges on them, so they actually go up and then out to go over the car. Why might you want that? I got a baby at home, and trying to get that kid in and out of a car seat is an effort in doing this. And doing this while picking up a 30-pound kid freaking hurts your back. This, you can stand up and get access to that second, even third row without having to bend forward. So it means that I probably don't have to consider a minivan after like kid number two, which would make me ridiculously excited. You have enough room in here to go, I guess, kind of off-roading with six of your friends, because this is a 7-seater with a full third row. And they're actually normal size seats for, assuming you're not 8 feet tall, people in the back. Of course, this is electric, so it's usually pretty fast. Electric cars, much like electric drills, when you sort of push that trigger, they've got the instant torque, so they go full speed right away. Normal cars have a power curve. This just has a line. It just kind of goes up from sort of 1 RPM. You're getting maximum torque. This guy will be faster than a stock 911 when optioned up. It's coming with all-wheel drive, access to Tesla superchargers, which means you can recharge this car up to 80% in 20 minutes for the grand total of $0. You've got the same frunk in the front. It's a front trunk, that you have in the Model S. The underpinnings here are all Model S, but of course it's been sort of lifted up and widened a little bit. I guess kind of like a good bra to make this thing sort of look more SUV-ish. So other highlights of the car, things Tesla are known for, of course, that 21-inch touch panel inside. And Tesla announced with their P85D, when they announced that car, they also was going to be autonomous driving capable. They're calling it autopilot. This thing will have the ability, and cars already on the road have this ability, as soon as the government sends off, they can turn it on, to kind of drive themselves. If you're on the freeway, you can let it drive itself. Put on the turn signal, it'll change lanes for you. It'll get off the freeway for you. They even make turns for you, which is both creepy and awesome. Of course, when the X hits the road, I'll have those same features. What you're seeing right now might change a little bit from what you see the production car, which is supposed to go into production middle of 2015. But my guess is it'll look pretty similar to this. This is what they're calling sort of their third beta of the car. We saw alphas. We're actually at the announcement when they announced this car. Anyway, just bask in it. It is absolutely gorgeous to see. I have not, again, not yet seen those doors in person. And it is really, really cool. I don't know how they're going to work next to a closer car, though, of course, like I said, Tesla claims will be able to get in and out on any other doors. That seems hard to believe, especially if you're parked next to, like, a giant lifted, you know, Escalade on dubs. But, you know, I trust Tesla. Their cars won crazy amount of awards. They're the first unanimous Motor Trend Car of the Year at the Model S. They're all 5-star crash ratings. I think the companies are a little bit of the benefit of the doubt, and I'm going to give it to them. Thing just looks absolutely incredible, all done up in white. So what do you guys think? Are you excited about the Model X? Are you not excited about the Model X? We don't know pricing yet. Tesla is taking reservations for it, at least for the first batch. It's already sold out of their Signature Series. But it will start to hit the road in 2015. I want to hear your thoughts on it. Leave the comments down below. Until next time, I am John Ranger from Techno Buffalo, and I am definitely going to go geek out over this car behind me. Thank you guys for checking out our CES 2015 coverage. If you want to see more, hit the big subscribe link down below.